Good afternoon, sports fans. Harry Half Nelson, out of solitary confinement, bringing you a special sports presentation from the Chicken Little Show. We've got two special sports events to go to right now, all over the globe. The first one comes from Munich. As you know, the Olympics are beginning this week, and we have opening shots of the Olympics. And all they're waiting for right now is that famous torch carrier, Heinrich von Helmut, to bring the torch into the city of Munich, into the stadium, and light the eternal flame that will keep lit for the entire Olympics. Let's go now and see the opening of the 1972 Olympics in Munich. Here he is, Heinrich von Helmut, moving along through the streets of Munich, bringing his torch to the Olympic Stadium and starting the famous 1972 Olympic Games. Everybody's waiting for him. Millions around the world, thousands in the stadium, and here he comes down the hill. 300 miles he's gone already. As a marathon runner, he's carrying this torch. There he goes. He keeps going back and forth now. He seems to be a little bit lost. Wait a second. He's being derailed here at some point in the middle of the city. We only hope that Helmut gets out of that bar in a hurry and gets over to the Olympic Stadium, because we've got to begin these Olympics in a hurry, folks. Here he comes. Well, looks like he'll be on his way in a moment. Back on the road again. Here he goes. Coming down the streets of Munich again. Helmut gone crazy. Wait a second, Helmut. Someone's got to alert him. Helmut, that stadium's right behind you, Helmut. If you just run in there now, you'll be ready to light that torch. But he didn't see it. Too bad, he's out there again, somewhere in Munich, lost somewhere, sitting down, trying to get his bearings, I guess. Checking the map. He's got to get his bearings soon, because if he doesn't find the Olympic Stadium, folks, millions of people around the globe, thousands of athletes, thousands of fans, will have wasted 4 years of tremendous effort. He's helping somebody out there. Ah, gee. Helmut just not doing the job he was supposed to do. But he's on his way again, moving along down the street. And what happened to him now? He should be coming along here soon. He's getting closer to the stadium, we think. He was real close there for a moment. Ah, here he comes. You can see him coming down the street now. What did he do there? Terrible accident occurring in Munich. Kind of a flashback to 30 years ago. And we're moving along again. Oh, what do we have here? Where's Helmut? Where is he? He's got to be coming along soon. We know this is somewhere near the stadium, but we're not sure exactly where. And we don't know who this character is, but he could be asking for trouble if Helmut comes along at this moment. It would just be a terrible coincidence if... And what do you know? There he is. Oh, gee, that's terrible. That's a shame. Horrible accident, but Helmut, don't be upset by it. Just keep moving along now. You got to get over to that Munich stadium in a hurry now. There he goes, moving down the street, rushing along. Oh, here we are in the stadium. But as you can see, Helmut has come into either the wrong stadium or a little bit late. And it looks like, yes, he's a little bit too late. All those bad directions and wrong turns has delayed him several days, and the Olympics, unfortunately, are already ended several days ago. Too bad, Helmut. 4 years from now, maybe you'll be asked again to carry that last leg of the Olympic torch. Great try by Helmut.